I don't know if any of you guys have heard about this article in the New York Times. Well, apparently, honeybees are just disappearing all over the country. Tens of millions of them. All right, let's hear some theories about why this might be happening. Nobody? You're not interested in what happened to the bees?
Excuse all the teachers? The administration makes us teach with a foot of snow on the ground. What is this?
There appears to be an event happening.
Homeland Security and the CDC
has reported attacks. Boston, Philadelphia,
Maryland. White House officials claim the CIA has a defense against chemical weapons.
I don't understand what you're saying. She says everyone's dead outside.
What's going on?
We lost contact.
With whom?
Everyone.
The government's testing something there that went wrong.
The affected area now includes California.
Authorities are now feeling, by the sheer numbers of attacks, that a terrorist group being responsible is becoming less and less likely.
Science will come up with some reason to put in the books. But in the end, it'll be just a theory. We will fail to acknowledge that there are forces at work beyond our understanding.